No, it's a word used to name people, animal object, place, and other. Noun is divided into two mainly, uncountable and countable. For in countable nouns are objects that can be counted. There are many nouns countable that exist around us. One is a wallet. The noun countable is subdivided into two, namely plural and singular. First, we will discuss the plural. For the example, I have two wallets, or I have two bags. Because this plural means plural, hence plus s or es behind its word. Note that the plural noun is not only added by s but also es. Then we will discuss the singular. For the example, I have a wallet, I have a bag. Okay, proceed to uncountable. Countable nouns. Countable noun is a noun that cannot be counted. One of the account is money, jars, etc. Noun uncountable means it cannot be counted in the incarnation. They have separate unit to count it. Another difference between uncountable is the use of much and many, which has the same meaning. However, much used on uncountable noun and many are used to noun. For the example of uncountable noun, I have much money, because the sentence show a lot the remainder a lot then do not need it plus s. An example of a noun is that use many. I have many wallets. So at the end of this noun, we add s according to the prefix that have been studied. Very easy in studied learning uncountable noun. So I can completely hopefully this video is useful. Thanks for the watching, and thank you.